We often think of extinction like the dinosaurs. Here one day, gone the next. But it's actually much more complicated. And Sven, you're going to explain about that.
Yeah, usually extinction is gradual and not the result of an instant catastrophic event like a meteorite. That's the case in our current mass extinction. Just this week, the Australian Koala Foundation declared the koala bear functionally extinct. That means there are too few or not enough pairs to breed in the wild a healthy population or future generations. While there are an estimated 80,000 koala bear in Australia, their populations are fragmented or broken up into too many small populations that can't reach others. So the fear is the population will become genetically diseased. With less and less land available to them, and as we move in more, and extreme heat waves with climate change, the koalas have been seeing a rapid decline. But there is hope. Groups are underlining that we still have koala remaining, and that the Koala Protection Act in Australia, the law was actually designed after the American Bald Eagle Act, which brought back the eagles from the brink of extinction. We forget that just 30, 40 years ago, there weren't that many bald eagles left.